Hi! We're gonna have a fun session today of learning Chinese. And table tennis is our hobby. And we're gonna learn the Chinese of table tennis vocabulary.
Okay, table tennis vocabulary. Mm-hmm. Let's see, fun learning with Chinese.
Yeah. So table tennis is also called ping pong. And we call this in Chinese ping pong qiu.
Ping pong qiu.
Yeah. Ping pong qiu.
Ping pong qiu.
So ping pong, actually these two words are both are created based on sound. When the ball hits the table, it has pong, ping pong, right?
Mm.
So similarly for Chinese, ping pong are both from the sound. And you can see from the character, there's a left dot for ping, right dot for pong.
Ping pong qiu. Yeah.
Ping pong qiu. Qiu is the ball. So we have basketball, which is lan qiu.
Lan qiu.
Lan qiu.
Lan qiu. So ping pong qiu, ping pong ball.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So we call this as a sport, the table tennis, ping pong qiu, the ping pong ball. And in our table tennis, we have different like a style, different serve, different attacking, different techniques. First start with every time you start into serve the ball. And in Chinese, we say fa qiu.
Fa qiu.
Fa qiu.
Fa qiu.
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 Yeah. Qiu.
Qiu.
Yeah. Fa qiu.
Fa qiu.
Yeah. Fa is out. Like chu fa.
Chu fa.
Go out. Set out.
Okay.
Yep. Next. After you serve the ball, you're going to receive it, the other person, right? So receive is jie.
Jie.
Qiu.
Qiu.
Yeah, jie.
Jie qiu.
Yeah, receive the ball. Mm,
okay.
Mm-hmm. Next, so we have forehand and backhand, right?
Mm-hmm.
Forehand, backhand. Forehand, we have zhen shou.
Zhen shou.
Zhen is positive, like the positive front, like positive. Shou.
Shou.
Is a hand.
Hand.
Yeah. Shou.
Shou.
Yeah. Hand. So zhen shou is forehand.
Zhen shou.
Yeah.
Forehand. Zhen shou.
Yeah. Fan shou.
Fan shou.
Fan is like reversed.
Mm.
So zhen is this side. So when you reverse it, then it's backhand.
Fan shou.
Fan shou.
Fan shou.
Yeah. My, this might be not accurate, but it's almost there, okay?
I trust you. Whatever you say, I believe it.
Something like that. Fan shou.
Fan shou.
Yeah. Next, we look at two major types of holding your paddle. One is pen hold. Another one is shaker. And I was a pen hold and then become a shaker. So pen hold in Chinese, we call it 直拍.
直拍.
It's like 直 means straight. Straight to the paddle.
Mm, okay.
That's called 直拍. Pen hold.
So what's 直 and what is pie?
直 is straight.
Ah.
As a line.
Okay.
Pi is a paddle.
Oh, pi.
Yeah.
Pi.
Paddle. Pi, pi, paddle.
Mm, qiu pai.
Yeah.
Ah, okay, yes, okay.
Yeah. Shaker is, you want to show?
Sure.
Yeah. Shaker, Candy is a shaker.
So are you.
Yes, I am.
Shaker so, grip.
This is called hen pai.
Hen pai.
It's like you hold it like horizontally to the, to the there. Right?
Gotcha.
Yeah. So it's 横排.
横排.
So 横 is horizontal. 横.
横.
Yeah. Do you remember the stroke we learned?
Yeah, yeah.
First stroke.
横.
Yeah, 横.
And the next one, 竖.
Yeah, 竖.
Yeah.
Wow, what a good learner. 竖. So 横 is 横排. That's a shaker. And as you already know about this one, paddle, which is
球拍.
球拍. So pie by itself is the board, you know, the paddle. So you want to specify the whole thing for table tennis, which is paddle, 球拍.
球拍.
Yeah. Or you can combine with 乒乓球拍.
乒乓球拍. Yes. Say it's a ping pong paddle.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah. Yes. Last one, and but also the most important one. So you have all the things. Eventually, you want to play with it, right? So it's called play, which we say in Chinese, 打.
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 打 ping pong 球.
Yes. 打 ping pong 球.
我们打乒乓球。我们打乒乓球。我们打乒乓球。
But this is like a, you are playing right now, or you were playing, or you played. So we're gonna add different words into a sentence to make it, there's a tense.
The tense.
Yeah.
This by itself doesn't have a tense.
Yeah, this by itself, just play.
Right.
Right. So if we are playing ping pong 球, we can say 我们在打乒乓球。我们在打乒乓球。 对, or you can say I like playing table tennis. 我喜欢打乒乓球。我喜欢打。喜欢。喜欢。喜欢。喜欢。喜。
喜欢。喜欢。喜欢。 That's like?
Like.
我们的。喜欢。喜欢。
Yeah. 喜欢. Okay. Yeah. So, last part. Can we combine those words into some, like, phrases, right? For example, you are good at forehand serve. So, how to say that in Chinese?
正手发球?
Yes. 正手发球.
正手发球.
Yes.
反手发球.
Yeah, 反手发球.
反手发球.
Yeah. Yeah. How about backhand receive?
正手.
反手.
反手接球.
Yeah, 反手接球.
反手接球.
Mm-hmm. And a question. 你喜欢打乒乓球吗?
你喜欢打乒乓球吗?
Do you like playing
ping pong? Do you like to play ping pong?
He said yes. Alright, so that's the lesson for today. Thank you for watching.